Right, sports fans, we're back for another Janine vlog after a bit of a, yeah, I don't know. But we got our helmets and we're gonna go go-karting today with Bass and Dan, courtesy of Crankworx Rotorua, out at Off-Road New Zealand. Off-Road NZ welcomes the Crankworx Warriors to do some go-karting. Are you excited?
Very.
Very excited.
Gonna take your helmet or
not? Yeah, in a second.
It's really hot.
Right, we've got our Steez suits on. Oh. Wait, go stand over there for a thumbnail. Go, Ryan.
No.
No. We have Grant with some customised Oakley goggles.
What's up, guys?
Here we have an absolute shredder. He looks about five.
The next Max Verstappen, that kid is.
And he's going.
I'll tell you that much.
That's crazy.
No, this is the next Max Verstappen. This is Max Verstappen.
Yeah, that is Max Verstappen.
And who are you?
It's not the next.
Oh.
Bad.
Nah, I'm Charles Leclerc.
And you are?
No, you're not.
And
I'm
you
just,
are?
I'm just Ryan.
Wait, who's Grant again?
Alonso.
No.
Oh, car number 77. Oh, sh**. Gotten really awkwardly. No. Right, here to move my pedals closer. Grant's just asked me if I want a kiddie seat, but she could be a little tighter. And I'm gonna
77.
Yeah.
What number am I? 12,
baby. We own.
This is his first run today.
Thank you.
Georgia gave you some tips, but best way to just get a little bit faster is just be smooth through the corner.
Yeah.
So just use the whole width of the track.
Yeah.
So especially just around my couple of corners, around that second corner there, drift way back out wide again.
Okay.
So go right out towards those rumble strips, and then as you head towards that hill at the top, go back over to the far left, and then kind of just do that across the track, and that's the nice smooth racing line.
Thank you, thank you. Okay. Oh, we get an F1 start.
Thank you.
finished at Off-Road New Zealand go-karting. Stefan was the fastest, of course. I think, I don't know who was second
Daniel
fastest,
was second,
but I was definitely the
You're
slowest.
You were last by far.
Oh, shut up! But yeah, that last slap, I don't reckon Ryan would have passed me, or Grant would have passed me if I hadn't kept sliding out, but
easily.
Guess we'll never know.
2014.
I got a 119 in best. I was only 6 seconds slower than you.
Barely
slower. Yeah, only six.
Best.
Okay, so this was my best. I was only 3 seconds behind all of these guys. So, watch
the
out.
Third race,
go
I had my
next time.
Lap.
And then what I did sometime. All right, we're rolling out after a great, I don't know, like 1 or 2 hours at Off-Road New Zealand. We got the times so Daniel can hang them up on his wall.
Bye.
Whoa!
Yay!
And yeah, thanks Crankworx Road Rua and Off-Road New Zealand for this amazing experience. Would definitely recommend to a friend.
The camera.
And we'll see you guys later this week for an enduro race that I'm doing.